Hi guys, let's make a 4-ingredient Oreo brownie. This might be the easiest brownie that you'll ever make. Start by crushing some Oreos, add chocolate to a bowl and melt it. To this, add some milk. Give this a good mix until it is well combined. Add in the crushed Oreo along with some baking powder. By the way, did I tell you that all this pretty crockery that I'm using today is from Nastasia? Transfer the brownie batter into a baking dish, top it up with some more Oreo and some chocolates. And now it's time to bake it. You can microwave this, bake this in the oven, or even bake it in the cooker. It's that easy. And that's it. Our easiest Oreo brownie is finally ready to serve. This brownie tastes best with a scoop of vanilla ice cream and some cherry on top. You got to try this recipe soon and enjoy!